That's the tobacco that C.S. Lewis smoked, supposedly. Therefore, you should try it. End of review.